Okay, everybody wants to know how you join two clips together in DaVinci Resolve. Well, it's very simple. Put both your clips on your timeline, highlight them both, right click, go up top, new compound clip, let it name itself, give it a name, whatever you want, and boom, there you are. Both clips are now joined as one in DaVinci Resolve.